In a bold move to strengthen its position in the world's most competitive EV market, Mazda has just unveiled the EZ-60, a new energy SUV jointly developed with Changan Auto. Known globally as the Mazda CX-6e, this stylish and high-tech midsize SUV marks the Japanese brand's second entry into China's NEV space, and is already turning heads. With over 26,000 pre-orders just weeks after reservations opened. Exterior design. The Mazda EZ-60 represents a perfect fusion between traditional Mazda design cues and the evolving aesthetics of the electric age. The exterior is clean and fluid, adopting a sleek, coupe-like silhouette that's both sporty and aerodynamic. Up front, Mazda's signature illuminated grille frame is flanked by split headlamps that integrate seamlessly into the body. The front fascia is minimalistic, almost futuristic, with no unnecessary embellishments, only clean lines and sculpted surfaces. Side-on, the EZ-60 features flush, hidden door handles and electronic side mirrors, further improving aero efficiency and reducing drag. The strong character line running from the front fender to the taillight enhances the car's visual length and elegance. Around the back, the design becomes even more dynamic. A sculpted roof spoiler, a sleek rear window, and a connected LED taillight signature give a premium, high-performance presence. In terms of dimensions, it measures 4,850 millimeters in length, 1,935 millimeters wide, and 1,620 millimeters tall, with a stretch wheelbase of 2,902 millimeters. Putting it squarely in the midsize SUV category, slightly larger than a CX-5, but sleeker than a traditional CX-9. Cabin and technology. Step inside, and the EZ-60's cabin tells an entirely different story. This is where Mazda has clearly embraced the digital transformation. Front and center is a massive 26.45-inch 5K floating display, which stretches almost the full width of the dashboard. It's crisp high resolution and integrated with advanced connectivity and entertainment functions. But what truly steals the show is the 100-inch naked-eye 3D head-up display projected onto the windshield. Developed with eye-tracking capabilities, the system adapts in real time to the driver's line of sight, offering key driving data, navigation overlays, and hazard alerts, all without distraction. Audiophiles will appreciate the 23-speaker Dolby Atmos surround sound system, promising an immersive audio experience that rivals home theater systems. Underneath it all lies a 4-nanometer cockpit chip, capable of managing over 1,700 in-vehicle functions simultaneously, from climate control and voice commands to ADAS and infotainment. Other comfort features include an intelligent ambient lighting system, soft-touch materials throughout the cabin, and a so-called queen seat for the front passenger, an ultra-comfortable reclining seat with leg support, massage, and ventilation. Powertrain and driving tech. When it comes to performance, Mazda has taken a practical approach. Both the BEV and EREV versions of the EZ-60 are powered by a 190-kilowatt electric motor, which translates to around 255 horsepower. The EREV variant is equipped with a 1.5-liter gasoline engine used solely as a generator, adding a 70-kilowatt boost to extend driving range, especially useful for long-distance or rural users where charging infrastructure may be lacking. While full battery specs haven't been officially confirmed yet, Mazda has hinted at competitive range figures for both variants, targeting urban professionals and young families. The EZ-60 also features Level 2 advanced driver assistance, including adaptive cruise control, lane centering, auto emergency braking, and smart auto parking. A suite designed to alleviate everyday driving stress in city traffic. Market strategy and consumer appeal. The numbers speak for themselves. Over 26,000 pre-orders were registered within weeks of the reservation portal going live, each for just a symbolic 10 yuan, or around $1.50. Mazda reports that a staggering 76% of those customers are between 25 and 40 years old, and 71% are from first and second tier cities. That tells us two things. The EZ-60 is perfectly aligned with the aspirations of young, tech-savvy urban drivers, and Mazda is now seen as a serious player in China's new energy game. The EZ-60 is built on Changan's EPA platform, which also underpins other advanced Chinese EVs. That gives Mazda an edge in local manufacturing, supply chain efficiency, and cost competitiveness. Outlook and final thoughts. With the EZ-60 or CX-6e internationally, Mazda is doing more than just launching another SUV. It's signaling a deeper strategic commitment to China's fast-evolving NEV market and to young drivers who want more than just transportation. They want experience, design, and intelligent tech. Mazda has also confirmed it will release two more NEVs co-developed with Changan in the coming years, further solidifying its presence in this space. So, is the Mazda EZ-60 the SUV that will finally make Mazda a force in the EV world? The early numbers and technology suggest it might just be. We'll know more when it officially goes on sale in late September 2025. If you enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more electric vehicle content from around the world. And let us know in the comments, would you choose the BEV or the EREV version of the EZ-60?